To another episode of Emergency 4. Today we are once again in the Project Nostalgia, and we have engine number 2 responding to a car fire. That shouldn't take too long.
Roger.
All things considered.
Roger.
You guys can just
10-4.
Grab an extinguisher and get to work here. Yeah. Happy Friday, everybody. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day today. And you will have a fantastic weekend. And yeah, you enjoy the video. For the next, 20 minutes or so, we are going to be fooling around here in the Project Nostalgia modification. Rotators galore. Who doesn't like rotators? Hashtag rotators if you do like rotators. And I do have a little bit of an announcement. Kind of following up to what I said yesterday, there will also be an announcement on the communities page. And that is that I have had an offer after making the announcement with the members page yesterday, that I can show you guys exclusive content. And we're working still on the details, so I can't say too much about it, but this will really be exclusive for members only and will not be published. This is one of the major things about this, and there is a reason for that. I will talk about this more on the member only section, and that's nothing against people in general, but if you go the extra mile to support the channel, then I go the extra mile to get you guys exclusive content, and that is part of that. That being said, of course, there will be the content further on that will not be behind a paywall or anything of that. Yeah, as I said, if somebody goes the extra mile to support the channel, then, well, it is just the way it is, right? So that being said, we have our tow truck here arriving hopefully very soon. There is now a van, so we're gonna have a little bit of a traffic lineup here right away, but that shouldn't be a big problem. Get this under control. Here's our tow truck. You can go ahead, load them up, and get on going, buddy. Thank you very much. Bye bye. And already done. There you go. I wonder what we will have next. With my luck, I would say it will probably be a bigger fire or some other sort of.
We have a report of pickpocketing. The thief is escaping. Arrest him and take him away.
That was a little bit anticlimactic. Well, Sheriff's Department is responding. No, actually, you know what? This is more LAPD. This is like center. Center City, past the Burger King, past the construction site, and past a lot of yellow caps. It's interesting that taxi is the same word pretty much everywhere in the world. I don't know who came up with that. I always thought, when I was little, I always thought it was a German word. Then I realized that no. They use that in quite a few countries. I don't know if necessarily all over the world, but yeah. Definitely in a few countries. Okay. The Los Santos. No, not the Los Santos Sheriff's Department. The LA Sheriff's Department did their job. LAPD is a little bit late, so they can go back on patrol at this point. And we're gonna have
almost there.
A new unit go out here. Unit 73. Oh, 173. Alright. What will be next is the big question. What will be next? What's this? McDonald's. McDonald's versus Burger King. Who's gonna win? Let me know in the comments below if you like McDonald's or Burger King or A&W, or what your fast food joint of choice is. For me personally, I have to say it's A&W by now, because McDonald's, well, I haven't had McDonald's in over nine years now. And except for coffee, of course. I did have some coffees there. But food-wise, I have had nothing. Now, that being said, maybe I overdid it a little bit, because when I had McDonald's, I usually would have 20 nuggets. Well, anywhere between 20 and 60 nuggets, a large fries, and a large Coke. So that was my usual go-to. I had also no interest whatsoever in burgers of any kind. The only place that I would eat burgers from, besides obviously homemade ones, would have been Burger King. What's the other one?
And take him away. And don't forget to treat those victims.
Or was it Burger King? Wow, I can't remember. It's been so long. That was pretty dumb there, buddy. But yeah, it's... I think... Oh yeah, it was Burger King. That's right. The Whopper was from Burger King, I think. See, that... That just tells you how bad I am, or how long I haven't had any fast food anymore. Except, as I said, for A&W. And we have a few options here where I live. Keep in mind, it's a small town, so we have an A&W, we have a McDonald's, we have Domino's, we have Boston Pizza, although Boston Pizza is not really fast food by any stretch of the imagination. And right now it doesn't matter anyway, because, yeah, with all the restrictions again. Okay, let's send two more out here.
10-4.
Roger.
On patrol, you go. Almost tempted to send that sheriff's unit out here as well.
Almost there.
Might as well. See that last shooter that was running around didn't even have enough time to cause any major damage. Like, all he did was he fought a little bit with the authorities there. So that's really minor compared to what it could have been. So what are you guys' plans for the weekend? Besides, of course, watching more of my content. Wink, wink. Hint, hint, wink, wink. Guess what I'm gonna do. I wanted to build a flower bed, actually. Well, not so much a flower bed, but somewhere in the vegetable patch in the backyard. Just because Ness and I both agree that, well, with the situation, with everything going on in the world, it is a good idea to be prepared, or a little bit more prepared than we were in the past. And, well, part of that is definitely getting some... getting some... Oh, boy.
Almost there, Roger.
Oh, boy.
Earthquake alert. There are casualties and structural damage. Take care of the fires. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
I mean, it is LA after all. We shouldn't be that surprised. We should not be that surprised.
Roger.
Uh-oh. All right.
10-4.
It's okay.
Go back here in a hurry. All right.
10-4. Roger.
Do your thing. What?
Roger.
Come on, boys. Let's do this. He's gonna go. Or maybe not. Now he's gonna go. Oh, we should get those vehicles out of the way if we can. Also, are they all working?
It's okay.
Almost.
Roger.
I have the park all over the place now, which is okay. Alright, yeah. So, two more engines and a ladder truck, aka a task force. Alright, boys, let's go down here. But yeah, as I said, we shouldn't be even surprised because, oh boy, yeah, we should have taken the cars out, but now it's too late, unfortunately. They are chasing each other. May I respectfully ask, what in the world are you doing? Move. No nearby hydrant found. That's unfortunate. Well, thankfully we can daisy chain. All right, let's get some water action going here. What is going on here? Oh, right. A little bit of water would be good for him too.
It's okay.
It's gonna go boom right away.
It's okay.
Is it though? Is it okay? I don't know. Okay.
Roger.
get Buddy up there. Might have to daisy chain another unit in here. Oh, I think they are done here. Are they? Yes, they are. Good job on that. Very happy with your performance there.
Someone has suffered a stroke. Treat immediately and take the victim away.
Okay, so we need definitely a unit here. We're gonna start getting now these people all taken care of. I love the fact that they can actually get a axe from the ambulance. That is really something that I said in the past that they should have at least basic tools on the ambulance. There's one. There goes number two. And here we have one person. BLS vintage. Yeah. Oh yeah, let's have a vintage ambulance respond. Okay.
It's okay.
And another one.
So to be advised, I'm 1097 in the area.
Let's see, what else haven't we seen in a while? Battalion chief, foam carrier, use heavy equipment squad. Sure, why not?
Almost there.
It's done. Oh boy.
It's done.
Ah.
It's done.
We're gonna keep doing this now until the heavy equipment squad is here. There you are.
It's okay.
Okay. There you go. Perfect. Do we have enough room for... No, we don't. So he has Roger. To get... treated.
Roger.
Okay, boys. Let's go. Let's go, Mario.
It's okay.
Oh, yeah. Good job.
Roger.
Another BLS ambulance.
Roger.
It's okay. All right, they can return to quarters at this point. There we go. And, yeah, then we have another BLS ambulance here sitting. How are we doing? Oh, yeah, he's good enough for transport at this point. Let's do it.
Unauthorized demonstration taking place. Arrest the demonstrators and take them away.
Oh, what? Oh boy. Oh boy. And just as I was about to say, well, there's not much gonna happen today anymore. Yeah, little did I know. Okay, keep the people away from here.
Roger. Almost there.
No space at the fire station.
Roger.
Yeah, we definitely need to make sure people stay away from here. That's a lot of them. Yeah, we're gonna need also, where is it? There. Probably need two of them, to be honest with you. Something tells me bad things are gonna be happening. Okay, here we go. Actually, you boys. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of.
Roger.
All right then. This is going to be interesting. Now we have a fire to deal with on top of everything else. Alright. Throw that. And then throw that. Grab him.
Yes.
In the vehicle. Go, 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 go.
Resist. Almost there.
Resist. Resist. Resist.
Go ahead. Cop.
Yeah, if you guys think you get away, you are sadly mistaken.
Cop.
All of y'all gonna get incarcerated. Every single one of you. So nice of them that they are all standing still, right?
Almost there. It's okay. Almost there.
Yeah, she is frozen in mid action there.
Go ahead. Cop.
So, wow. Unbelievable. But that being said, friends, you guys know we have only so much time, and this is the time that we had for today. I do hope you enjoyed the episode and you join me again. Very, very... Oh, please don't shoot him. Yeah, very, very soon. As we arrest these last people here. See, that's why I needed to. There was a reason for my madness. You know, man of your age should really know better. But yeah, for now, that's it. I say thank you so much for watching. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. God bless.